Hey everyone, Adam Simmons here from DGTL Infra, short for Digital Infrastructure. With 1.4 billion people, India is the second largest country by population and the fifth largest economy in the world, with nominal GDP equivalent to $2.6 trillion. The majority of India's economy is comprised of service-oriented industries with particular expertise in information technology or IT services. Indeed, with a growing population and focus on IT services, India's need for data center infrastructure is becoming ever more apparent. Overall, the Asia-Pacific region is expected to account for half of the global data center market by 2025. This is being driven by important emerging markets like India. Indeed, India's data center market is projected to grow rapidly in the coming years, and global data center providers are starting to take notice. This is a direct result of the market having high demand and low supply of data center infrastructure. Furthermore, data center initiatives are being supported by the government of India and its Prime Minister Narendra Modi, whose Digital India initiative is promoting the need for more digital infrastructure and increased internet connectivity in India. Let's highlight now a few specific data points on India's rapidly growing data center market. India's colocation data center market size is expected to grow from 375 megawatts in the first half of 2020 to 1,078 megawatts by 2025. This means India's data center market is reaching over 1 gigawatt by 2025. This represents a compound annual growth rate of 26%. Specifically, Mumbai and Pune are key markets of opportunity in India. Indeed, these two markets combined will represent 470 megawatts of power capacity growth, approximately two-thirds of India's total growth from 2020 to 2025. With all of this growth expected for India's data center market, top data center companies are positioning themselves for what we call India's data center building boom. Over the past week, important updates and announcements on data center expansions in India have come from a number of companies. These include Equinix, the world's largest data center provider, EdgeConneX, a private equity-backed data center operator, and Iron Mountain, an information storage and retrieval company, which operates a significant data center business. So let's head over to India now and find out how each of these world-class data center operators are approaching the burgeoning India data center market. Firstly, Equinix is set to close its $161 million acquisition of GPX India before the end of June 2021. GPX provides Equinix with an entry point into the Mumbai metro, which is India's largest data center market. Furthermore, it gives Equinix two of the most interconnected data centers in India, with an ecosystem in Mumbai that includes more than 200 customers and service providers. Equinix notes that India has the second largest number of internet subscribers in the world, which is fueling demand for data centers and colocation services. Overall, the GPX acquisition, once fully built out, will give Equinix 90,000 square feet and 1,850 cabinets, or 8.6 megawatts, of power capacity in Mumbai. If you want to learn more about Equinix's entry into India, then visit us at dgtlinfra.com to check out the article, Equinix Acquires GPX India to Enter the India Data Center Market. We will link to it below as well. Next up is EdgeConneX. On February 22nd, EdgeConneX, a private equity-backed data center operator, and Adani Enterprises, the infrastructure investment arm of the Adani Group, which is one of India's largest infrastructure organizations, announced the establishment of a 50-50 joint venture known as Adani Connex, which is a combination of the two names from the different companies. The joint venture will develop and operate data centers throughout India to address India's rapidly growing need for high-quality and reliable digital infrastructure. Adani Connex intends to develop 1 gigawatt of data center capacity over the next decade. These data centers will include both large hyperscale facilities and smaller edge locations, which will largely be powered by renewable energy. Firstly, the joint venture will build out a network of hyperscale data centers in India, starting with locations in Chennai, Navi Mumbai, Noida, Vizag, and Hyderabad markets. Secondly, Adani Connects will develop a portfolio of edge data centers throughout India. Indeed, these edge data centers will support the need for more proximate capacity to the end user. If you want to learn more about Edge Connects and Adani Enterprises' joint venture in India, then visit us at dgtlinfra.com to check out the article, Edge Connects and Adani Enterprises Form India Data Center JV. We will link to it below as well. Next up is Iron Mountain. On February 24th, Iron Mountain announced an agreement to form a joint venture with a company called Webworks, one of India's top colocation data center providers. In this joint venture, Iron Mountain expects to invest $150 million over the next 2 years. In India, Webworks operates three data centers representing 4 megawatts of power capacity. Collectively, these data centers comprise 225,000 square feet in India, supporting over 850 different customers. Iron Mountain's investment in Webworks will allow the company to add new data center capacity in its three existing markets of Mumbai, Pune, and Delhi. Subsequently, Iron Mountain will fund Webworks' growth and expansion in India into the markets of Bangalore, Hyderabad, and Chennai. If you want to learn more about the Iron Mountain and Webworks joint venture in India, then visit us at dgtlinfra.com to check out the article, Iron Mountain Webworks Form $150 million India Data Center JV. We will link to it below as well. So those are the three recent updates about some of the world's premier data center operators expanding into India. However, there are many more data center companies that already have a presence in India or are trying to enter the India market. One notable mention is Digital Realty, the world's second largest data center operator, which noted on a recent conference call that it is actively exploring opportunities to plant its first flag in this vast, untapped market with tremendous growth potential. Other notable players in India's data center market include NTT Netmagic, Control S, SIFI Technologies, ST Telemedia, and Nextra Data, a subsidiary of Bharti Airtel. So as you can tell from all of these providers, there is immense interest in growing India's data center market over the foreseeable future. With that, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.